Rheostat. Rheostat is an electrical instrument used to control a current by varying the resistance. Rheostat is helpful to vary the resistance to control the current, and it works as a voltage divider. It is made up of a coil of wire, three terminals, terminal A, terminal B, and terminal C. Out of these terminals, terminal A and B are fixed. We generally connect source, that is cell, to these terminals. The sliding contact can easily move or slide, due to which the entire resistance can divide into two parts, that is R1 and R2. If we move towards R1, the resistance will be less, and if we move towards R2, the resistance will be more. Ohm's law states that current I is inversely proportional to resistance. So, if the resistance is less, there will be more current. And if the resistance is more, there will be less current.